Welcome back to another show, everybody. This is Yume Roscoe. I am Roscoe. I'm here with my partner in crime, OG Zoe. Today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to the song We Slum by Yellow Wolf, featuring Shouty Fat, Big Henry, and Nakia, one of those two. But this was requested by Michelle Gottlieb. So thank you, Michelle, for suggesting this song. I look forward to this. So far, the little bit that I've heard from Yellow Wolf has been sounding really, really good, you know. And so, yeah, no, I'm expecting him to keep up in that vein. But if you've been following us, you know how this goes already. If you haven't, me and Zoe, we play the song. We stop it a few times just to give a rebuttal. We get to the end of the song. We give a final analysis. We kiss the babies on the heads. We go home. We get up out of here. We get gone. That's what we do. But without further ado, I'm going to let Zoe do his thing so we can get this started. Please don't make me take off my safety. I run fancy. Please don't have me. Stuck in the bottom of the bottom, nigga. You don't want no problems, cause I'm gonna get them. Got them beamed down, red dotted. I'm serving Red Robin just as soon as I spot him. Adios. He called it, you know, fat. He about. Let's stop before I say I didn't realize that there wasn't a visual to this, but that's cool though. We could still rocking on out, but I'm assuming it's the bigger guy, you know, to my left actually, but that guy sound like a monster. He got a monstrous voice, you know. Like I'm big into voices, you know, when it comes to music, and so when you have something that's distinct like his voice is, you know, and you're gonna stand out. But yeah, that hit me right there, just his growl. That was real, you know. So
yeah, no, I was thrown off too. I thought it was like a intro to it and shit, and then they're right. Gonna start zooming in or, you know, zoom out, go to another scene. But it sounds like a demon's in this damn record.
He sound deep. He sound deep, but yeah. You know, but
yeah, no, I'm liking the energy though. I'm curious to where how it's gonna go.
Word.
Oh, they not a fact, rewrite it. So I send them bullets flying, crushing like I killed the pilot. They gon' have to end smiling. Another nigga missing way, yeah, shit, I don't know. To the low Mississippi, hey, somebody better help him. Or they gon' have to ship him to the ER to see Abby. Baby girl gon' stitch him, throwing hundreds like I'm pitching. I got it, I'm a rich and bit whatever. I'm leaving this motherfucker with a thick one. I don't know you, bitch, you tripping. Bust his nut and I'm dipping. Out of sight, out of mind. Another fucking dimension. I'm a nut with this pimpin'. Hit it up, Hoover crippin'. Shout it, motherfucking fat. The pot belly Mac bitch.
Hey. Oh, we may have stopped it at the wrong time because chorus was sounding nice. He was sounding good though, man. Like that, this is a nice sounding track. It's real, like. It's super gritty and it's like I can hear this loud with the bass just like knocking the doors off or something. You know what I mean? Like this is like stupid dope, you know. Just the production is amazing. But he was sounding good, that first guy, you know. But that chorus, yeah, I'm anxious to hear what that sound like.
Yeah, I'm anxious too, man. Yeah. I'm gonna skip what I've been saying, save it.
All right.
The Mac bass.
I run things, things don't run me.
Here, big dog. Hey, fish 4-6 up shit. Slow.
Say what?
No, I was just saying they said some other shit in there too, but it sounded like he somewhere up in there was saying I run things don't run me or something like that, but whatever. It was sounded dope. I just like the little chick's voice in there. I like that's how dope. I like that.
Playground sound like a scary.
That must be that. Yeah, that must be Nakia, whoever the hell that is. But yeah. she sound nice.
Man, cigarettes are cheap where they're at too, man.
Yeah, no, I know.
538.
No, down south, that's how it be. Down south is cheap down there.
Shit. Hey, you need to rethink, relocate. Yeah.
Don't make me take off that safety. Killers on Front Street. Bama gone crazy. This the shit they did to me. That's the shit that made me. Weezy threw a pack out. I ran it up through A Street. Brought it out by Carver. Dodging black charges. Made it out the mud puddle. Now I hustle smarter. Ran up with them sticks out. Boy, you know what this bout. New rock. Kilo stuffed in the tube sock. Straight drop. I'm hungry whether I hate or not. It's fun.
Cause I'm wondering, like, if that got to be. I wonder if that's Yellow Wolf that's rapping. Like, I don't think that's Yellow Wolf rapping. And if that is like Shorty in the front, like his voice and what we seeing right now don't match up. Cause he sound a lot older. If that's
got him on a machine.
Yeah, I don't know, but yeah, it's. Yeah, like he sound way, yeah. Like, why you sound so old, little homie?
Hey, watch his name be Big Henry and shit.
Yeah, yeah, right. Like he's Big Henry, a dude, is shouty fat. It's like, y'all some mix match motherfuckers around.
Polar opposites.
Yeah, y'all just mixing and matching around this motherfucker. You know what I mean? Big homie is shawty around here, apparently. But you can keep it going, so.
Cops, 100 orders on my block. It's no stress. I done this shit here with no sweat. Big tech, push a button, shoot at your neck. No flex, I really brought it up out the jets. No test, we really edit, so cut the check. What's next? 100 shooters with no vest. No warning, a few killers with no regrets.
With a bag of smack, a double bag of dope, a nigga bag of funk, two cats in a dime bag of crack. Shorty fat, nothing but trouble. Big Henry, yeah, motherfucker, these pockets, they kinda get filled up. So I got the box if you got the bubble. Chevrolets every day, up them street, them boys, they peddling. Turn that stomach upside down with violence, that's unsettling. 10 toes down since they found prints of the brown Tim's in the ground with round spit from pistol meddling. Street water, bitch, made on South 11th. Oakley Estates, bitch, 231. Trump music, goddamn it, pop a trunk and get implanted. Baller Park, took that shit to another planet. So fuck if you hate it, homie, I got all this credit on me. The streets are like wipers on it, twisting versus rigatoni. Sick and phonies, but I never get lonely. They keep in my pilot, and ever since that coast is silent, he became my pilot. Yeah. We
strong! Yeah, why sound like? He sound like almost one of the Bone. You know what I mean? Like that evolution of one of the Bone members or something. You know what I mean? But yellow sound good, man. Like I'm be fucking with some more of this, man. We gonna have to do some more yellow joints.
Oh yeah,
we gonna have to fuck with him some more. But he sounded good, man. So you got something to say?
No, man. I like yellow style, man. He's always been a good artist, man. He was a decent artist to me at first, but then he just. But then he went. I don't know. He went to the background for a little bit.
Right.
But no, I'm liking this energy. I'm liking the track. You know, it's growing on me. I mean, the choruses was what keeps hooking me.
Yeah,
that shit just keeps me intrigued more. But yeah, no, I'm liking Yellow Wolf, man. He's growing more on me now again.
Yeah, we might as well finish it off, and then we can say the rest of our shit. You know.
All right. I run things, see things, don't run with me.
Saying and that don't please don't make me take off the whatever the hell I'm pretty sure somebody in the comments
please take off the safety
oh to say please
I, don't make I me run take things off the see I run things
things don't run me yeah please don't make
it's up to me to shoot I don't need the safety
yeah no that's dope I like that please don't make me take
off the that's what I was gonna say yeah like just that chorus.
Yeah,
that little hook. That
shit is knocking.
And it makes so much sense. Like, yeah, like make your own decisions. Like,
yeah. No, it's
don't
just
be sitting in the safety.
It's just a gritty ass song, bro. Just gritty. That's one of those joints. Like, if you hear that playing at a particular party, like you know the party is dangerous. The people at the like, if you take your girl to this party, you like, babe. This
if your girl's singing the chorus, you know your girl's dangerous.
Oh, yeah, no, she's singing the chorus. She good. She used to this shit. You know what I mean? But
that's
if she's just somebody that you take into the party now, you know what I mean? You take to the party.
She's gonna look at you like, where'd you take me?
Like, what kind of people do you hang with? You know, but that was
Roscoe? What the fuck?
This is dope, man. I'm really, really liking the energy of this song a lot. You know, the beat is the production is dope. They flowing. The flowing is great. They riding the track. All three guys. They held their own. They sounded different. It was just great all the way around. The chorus was amazing. You know, that's very catchy. Very catchy. You know, but thumbs up on it. That's it.
Yeah, thumbs up.
Yeah.
It was like a very entertaining, scary movie with that chorus.
Yeah.
It sounded like something was chasing you or something like
that. Oh yeah, you hit it on the head. Yeah,
thumbs up, man. Yellow Wolf is a good artist, man. I've always pretty much followed him low key. Like I said before, he kind of fell in the background with me because there was other artists but he's always been very talented, man. The way he does have that he has a certain different, like a distinct twang too. Like it works. I mean, yeah. He makes it work with his shit. He puts words together and shit. Yeah.
Yeah. No. Yeah,
thumbs up.
Yeah. No, I guess that's all we can say about that. But before we get up out of here, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button. Make sure that while you're on the homepage of You Made Roscoe, that you check out the playlist that's named Reaction Shows, and make sure that you're not, first of all, watch all of those shows, you know, and then make sure that you're not requesting anything that we haven't already reacted to. Also, while you're still on the homepage, make sure that you click the About button. You go below the description, you'll see the links there to all the shows. That includes my man's show, Unmerciful with Zoe is the name of the show. So make sure you get over there, you subscribe, you get in the comment section, you suggest songs, you know, treat it like it's your home over there. Just go over there and just chill. You know what I mean?
But
come back, you know what I mean? Make sure you come over here, you know what I mean? But, you know, go over there and get comfortable, you know what I mean? So.
Just take your shoes off before you come in.
Right. Clean rug. You know what I mean? White, clean rug. Just no dirt on it. So, yeah, you got to take your socks off. Your shoes off, rather. But, me and Zoe, we finna get up out of here. Y'all have a great rest of y'all day, and we going to keep grinding like we do. That's what we do. So, deuces.
Y'all.